up so we can play that shit.
Okay.
You got a lock, Sam? No, okay, we're ready to give it to you. Go ahead. Oh, right, the five.
Otherwise,
they just told me.
You'll have to end up doing nothing.
I know you aren't, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
No input to the encoder decoder.
I think what ties you connect to.
When he gives you the pressure in there, what do you get?
I haven't seen anything.
There you go.
Get that hole.
Did you put your stub nose in here?
Yeah.
Do 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 do.
Can I get it then?
Okay.
Get my ball.
Okay, Dan.
Okay, let me just check everything. Everything?
Yeah.
Okay, Michael, could I power the left pad? Controls?
Go ahead.
021 left pad.
Copy 021 left pad. Batteries are 13.5, 27.5.
Do I take the cover up here?
I wish.
Some oscillations in roll, but I think it's all part of the control system. It looks like it's stable.
Let's start a slow descent now down to about 1,200 feet.
Copy.
Making a left-hand turn this time, up 15 degrees.
That's good. The distance is good. Okay.
Probably 07, I show about a 32, 33 degree bank. How's it look?
Somewhere like 40 to 45. Move in some. I'm sure glad we were ready, but I didn't see anything come off. Did you?
No.
Okay, I understand. Thank you. Disregard.
We didn't get a deployment.
Got it. No, you didn't get one immediately. There was probably a 5-second delay, and then it came off. Yeah, I'm going to move in on the target now. Did you catch the VISOG deployment? Balance is still aboard, and the VISOG is deployed.
Okay, you got a deployment.
Yeah, nice call, guy.
Yeah.
I like the next one. Tell him.
How's it look
for
you,
01?
Looks good.
Copy, 01.
Okay, I'll
left-hand wing.
Okay, let us clear out.
3, 2, 1. Now head back north, slide from the in front of the launch pad once again.
Copy.
Didn't lose the bag totally.
Roger.
Well, I didn't get much of that.